In the Minions Rise of Gru, as Gru and his minions attempt to villainize an entire movie theater full of people, the bomb he uses to gas the crowd looks sort of familiar. The small green bomb looks very similar to the bombs which appeared in Spider-Man No Way Home. When the bomb hinted at the appearance of the villain the Green Goblin in the film, the camera motion of them in both scenes appeared to be sort of similar and dramatic.